DMZ should ban me for this. Playing DMZ with random teammates can sometimes forge you some fun experiences, but usually it is absolutely a horrible idea. Well, the other day I decided to test my luck, and to my surprise, I actually got blessed with the best random teammates I've ever had. Now, in retrospect, I was the last person on earth who deserved these teammates, and I should probably never be allowed to play DMZ again. But this is all you need to know. It was an accident. I swear.
All my life, they've been trying to bring me down. They've been trying to bring me down.
Hey, that's my Blink-182 remix.
Where are you?
Any good exfills? Nah, so final exfil is gonna be up here. I gotta keep that in mind.
Ooh, give me a little self-res off the ribski, boy.
Oh, I needed that durable. Oh, yeah. Slowly but surely beefing this guy up already. We just deployed. There's the encrypted USB stick. Do we go for the stealth? We have the game console. All we need is a comic book. Do we trade in the comms?
We're seeing enemy operators near your location.
See, but when I hear that, that makes me not want to do it. There's the comic book. Oh my God. We really just get this off rip though? I got to get back to the buy. Do I even need the stealth? Like I already have a comms. It would be kind of nice though to have one. I just have a love-hate relationship with it because it's like, it's nice to know when there's enemy operators in the area, but it would be incredible to be ghosted and just roll up on people and they have no idea that I'm even there. Like, that's kind of sick too.
Oh, I don't know.
Well, I have not gotten an alert that this buy is compromised. So I'm going to say we're good here. All right. Oh, this buy was hit though. I'll stow it, and I think I'm gonna give it to someone. Bless one of my teammates. Yo, what's up? Who the fuck says that? Why the hell did I say yo, what's up?
The operator's over there.
No, but what kind of vest do you have?
I have one committed.
Do you need a comms vest or do you want that?
Yeah.
All right, bro, come here.
I'll just collect enough stuff to get one.
I gotta go to the ships.
Operator alert.
Oh, yeah. Are they over here? They are. They got out right here. Oh, bro. This guy's below. Wait, he was on the ping and now he's not. Is he down here?
I don't know where he went.
Enemy's lighting me up.
I have no idea where he went.
He was on the ping down here. I think he left the game. I literally got a ping and he was in this building, bottom floor, and now he's gone.
Yep, he left.
What did you find his stuff?
Bag, right?
Oh, we found his bag, Chad. Come on, man. He left the game, bro. What a softy. I gotta go to this sunken ship. I'll be back. I gotta pick up a contraband package. Zach, he heard your huge dong smacking your knees, got scared and quit.
Green, what you doing, man?
Sounds about right. Oh, there's a team down there. I see him. I'm gonna run out of fuel, man. Oh boy. Oh, there's an enemy team in front of me. Oh, I'm running out of fuel, man. There's gotta be another whip on the way. Get me to the control boat! Patrol boat! Not control boat. I'm like the Hugh Hefner of DMZ, you know? I'm everyone's daddy. They were trying to bring me down. They were trying to bring me down. I'm looking for a package. A package of the contraband. I'm looking for a contraband package.
Man, that was close. They could have ran both of us on bridge.
I got it. Okay, I have one.
You over there by the ships?
Yeah.
You getting the operator's alert over there?
No. Well, because I got a stealth vest. All right, it says E8. I hate you, AD. You literally told me I'm hard-headed. You literally told me It's not over here. And I look up a guide and guess where it is, AD? Guess where one of the contraband packages is, AD? Take a big old fat guess, AD. Take a guess. Take it. I'm not gonna lie. This might be the most annoying mission in the game. This is easily the most annoying mission in the game. No cap. Where is it? It's in E8. I'm in E8, bro. It says the first contraband package is located on a ship underneath the water surface at the E8 map coordinate. Check the yellow circle on the map above to see the exact location of this package, but it's so zoomed out, I can't see shit. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm actually so dumb, and I'm not gonna lie, I have to apologize to AD because it's not on that boat at all. I have to say I'm sorry. No, it's no, it is E8. Oh, I thought I was at the surface. Hey, can I tell you guys something that's really embarrassing? I drowned.
Oh, damn.
Anyway,
you know how to use the rebreather?
You know, like, my body might have floated to the top.
I don't think it probably floated to the top.
Wait, hold up. I am actually the biggest idiot on the planet. They have to get me. They have to get me somehow. Look at this guy. No mic friendly. He has no mic, but he's friendly. You know, he's letting us know where he stands in the DMZ world through his username, which means he's friendly, which means we're on a team. He's my friend. He's gonna make his way over to me 300 meters, probably get this first smart decision, and he's gonna save me. It was the craziest thing, bro. There was this AI bot that was trying to kill me, and he couldn't, so he swam out to sea and grabbed me and just drowned my bitch ass. I swear to God. Wait, he has a revive pistol. The play could be here. What the fuck? It didn't work. It says revive pistol doesn't work on fully dead players. Fuck. He's sending it. He's sending it. Oh, don't die for me. I just killed my entire team. I just killed my entire team because I
drowned. Damn.
Bro!
Let me go try to find a do the rebreathers be at the gas station.
I just gotta say, you are an absolute real one for trying to make that happen. Wow. You know what? No, no. These are the best DMZ teammates I could have ever gotten. Like, can we talk about this for a whole second? They have literally gone out of their way to res me after I fucking drowned myself. I think the rebreather is gonna be in the medicine cabinets. No way does this guy die. He has a self, which is good. We're on a mission for a rebreather now. I can't believe I did this, man. I literally cannot believe I was... Oh, he got one.
I do not know how to use these things.
I got you. I got you. You're going to activate it before you get... Like, right when you get into the water, before you, like, dive under, you're going to activate it, all right? And then right when you're... Right when you're, like... lungs are almost red and you're about to drown, you have to stand completely still and then just you use it as if you're like shooting a gun, right? So like press whatever button that you have to shoot and your character will suck in the oxygen. Yeah, like activate it now. Yep. And then dive down. Yep. And then right when you're about to run out of air, click it.
Oh, no. I didn't
want
to do
it.
Oh.
There you go. There you go. Nice. Oh, my God. I'm so nervous. No. No. Use it. Use it.
I can't use it again. No.
Oh my God. He almost died. All right. He got the guy that sacrificed his life for me. Wait, what were all those green codes in the water? Did you see that? Did you see that? Oh no. Oh no. Dude, there's no way he also died. If you loot the other guy, he has a rebreather on him. I'm not gonna lie. I literally thought we all just got wiped from this. I literally thought we all just got wiped from this, bro. There's no possible way. There's no way there's real players coming to kill us, dude. Are you serious right now? There's real players coming out here to kill us, bro? What? No, no, no. The other guy.
You got your phone.
Oh my God. He did it. He did it. Dude, you are an absolute legend. Hold up. Now I got to get down here and get my stuff back. And then.
Hey, pick me up.
Yeah, no. Yeah. But like, I got to try to get you. Oh my God. Gas is spreading. Are you serious?
Yeah, save yourself, man.
I have to try to save these guys, man. I will risk. Where is it? What? Dude, I had it in my hand, bro. I am the biggest piece of garbage, dude. I can't believe I just wiped an entire squad because I drowned. Oh my God. I should never be allowed to play DMZ again, bro. I should never be allowed to play this game mode again. How the fuck did that just happen? Say hi, YouTube, because everyone on that platform is gonna see in a couple days that I'm an absolute fucking idiot. Oh brother, we got a money and we'll get our load out, and then we're gonna make a good YouTube video because we're gonna expose the meta with the Lockman and the P90, and I hope no one's camping this by station.